Nothing can stop me, I'm all the way up. I'm all the way up.
This is discrimination, right?
You're doing this just for the black.
It's not
you. It's not for the black, it's because
I can't even use that.
It's not like that, it's because of what you can see. Jesus.
Yep.
We got so many angles.
We good?
Yep, we're good to go. Let's see what we got.
So we just got finished done. I guess the first real therapy session with my prosthetic leg. It's a trial run, right? Because I still have swelling that needs to go down. So at the end of that period, it's about 3 months, they'll come back and they'll like reform the hip portion of the prosthetic so that it fits like what my regular leg and regular hip socket would be. But I feel it's an array of feelings right now. I mean, number one, I'm excited for the most part. Excited to be progressing and so quickly. Like, you have to understand, only about a week and a half ago I had freaking 10-inch nails or screws in my pelvis and I couldn't move, couldn't walk. I hadn't put pressure on my right leg in over 2 months. So it's moving fast, moving very fast. But then again, there's also feelings of uncertainty. Like, I don't know what to expect. I've never done this, I've never had to do this before. There's always a feeling of a sense of kind of like, at first you got to get over the embarrassing aspect, and like people might ask like, what do you feel embarrassed about? And it's like when you walk different and now you look different and all eyes are on you. When I was in the session, literally every eye is on me and they want to see what the new leg looks like. It can be embarrassing. You're used to 30 years of you walking and looking a certain way. So even if it's just in your head, you have to get over that, I guess, that feeling. I'm anxious to get out of here. I have a temporary discharge date. That's June 10th or June 11th. All right. So I'll be out. My short-term goal was to be able to make it to my students' graduation. And it's looking like that's possible. I feel proud. Man, I feel proud that I'm making this progress. I mean, thankful, most definitely, for the support that I've been given. I mean, everybody that's around me is supporting me. I got good therapists, good doctors, good friends, good family that's constantly backing me. That's what's going on. And like we said, the eventual goal is for me to be able to walk again. So spread the word. We want to really start spreading the amputee awareness, right? This is not something that's rare, right? There are a lot of amputees and we go through a lot of difficulties and a lot of challenges. So your support, your donations really, really do help. All right, so look forward to seeing you guys on the next episode. Stay strong, stay positive, keep one leg up.